All right, guys, welcome to Ouzo Lou Garage. We're at the Monroe County Fairgrounds, August 29th, 2021. They haven't had it in over a year. Usually have it twice a year. This footage is gonna be showing you guys what it's all about. Right here's a Corvette. You can buy parts here and stuff like that. If you're just curious and never been here, it's a big event. We're not gonna film everything. We'll just show you a little bit of what's going on, so you guys get an idea. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, guys. Enjoy the video. You can find all kinds of parts for your car. And they have a car show also. We'll show a little bit of that footage. All right. I should buy this, be a project, because you love Corvette.
I really want.
What year?
61.
61, yeah. What are another boot that had the dash?
Oh,
really? Yeah.
That comes with the car, I'm sorry if they want it.
Dude, this is cool. God damn, look at that. Got baby seat in it too.
hot.
It's so hot out today, guys. It's almost a hundo. It's been a hot couple weeks. How about you guys? Been hot where you guys are at? Normally it's not this hot in Michigan. Usually we'll get 90s for about a week. This whole month been very hot. What do you think? Take it like Camaro. It's sweet. Damn, look at that truck. 84. This is a 1947 Ford sedan delivery. It's called Leroy Ramrod. Check that out. Got a Band-Aid. Got the American flag. Got a backup camera. Yeah, you could drive around the island. If you want. It is too hot. What time is it? All right, guys, we are done. We're leaving the swap meet. We just bought a couple little things, nothing crazy. It was nice getting out, running with some friends. Talked to them, haven't seen a couple friends in a while, so it was kind of cool seeing them. And yeah, so hope you guys like this footage. You guys can get a, never been to this swap meet in Monroe. You can get an idea what it's like. So don't forget to comment, subscribe, and like. And I appreciate you guys watching this video and all of our other videos. You guys have a great day. Later.